Tell us something about your hobbies.
Well, about my hobbies, I write. I have been professionally writing like from last 5 years for various newspapers, English dailies. Back in my state, in J&K, I have written for almost every English daily. So that is one thing I do in my leisure time, you know, in my free time. And besides that, I occasionally play cricket. And I am a movie buff, so I watch a lot of movies. I like that. So essentially, these are my hobbies. And then occasionally going out with friends, hanging out. So these are the things.
So who's your favorite
cricketer? Virat Kohli, obviously.
He's everyone's favorite.
He's a rage.
How much time one should give for this preparation?
Actually, you know, it depends. Number one, on the circumstances in which you are preparing. In the sense, there are certain people who prepare for this examination with a job, so obviously it will take them a lot of time. And then there are also people who have a good background, already they are familiar with the civil service examination, they have studied for it during their graduation, etc. So for them it takes lesser time. For me, when I started from a scratch. I, at that point of time, didn't know what's the difference between latitude and longitude. Okay. Or I was not familiar with what fundamental rights are. So essentially, I started from zero. And it took me almost, 2 years to prepare fully for this examination. And let's admit, this is an examination, the syllabus of which is very vast. It doesn't happen in 6 months or 7 months. Okay, it takes some time. You have to give it your time. And you have to be consistent about it, about the preparation. And eventually, yes, it takes 1 year for any other person. It may take 1.5 years. But then 2 years is, that's enough.
Do you think examination is more analysis-oriented than fact-oriented?
Exactly. UPSC is actually known for that thing. And initially, at least the preliminary phase that had some good amount of actual questions, but even they have changed that trend also. Even this year's preliminary examination, you have seen there were many analytical questions. And the mains examination in itself, it actually checks your analytical acumen, while I think prelims checks your conceptual understanding of the things. So it is an analysis based. I mean, it's not only that you will cram facts and figures and then you will do it. You have to analyze things. Like if I have studied this thing in this book, how I'm going to implement later on when you are serving in a capacity of a civil servant. So these are the things. So it's analytical, definitely.
Do you use internet and how helpful
was it? I mean, I think internet is indispensable for the preparation. And In the contemporary age, when so much is going on around, and then you have to keep a track of things, and the internet helps you. There are a lot of sources on internet, so many portals which actually help you, like yours portal, Jagran. So these are the portals which are really helpful, give ready-made information to students. Therefore, occasionally, rather than, I think regularly, I have been using internet for my preparation. For going through various articles or summaries of various reports. So essentially, it's like, besides your book, when you are preparing, internet is very important.